Greetings, citizens of the world. We are Anonymous. This is a short channel update. All operations, messages, and projects will continue to move onward as planned. We know for a fact that the world is in complete and utter turmoil, from the ranges of South America to Eastern Europe. The presence of images and videos releasing in such locations are creating tension, thus are angering the citizens of other nations, therefore questioning their government's actions and motives, turning the entire world into potential hotspots for uprisings. Areas such as Bosnia, the Central African Republic, Uganda, Turkey, Thailand, Mexico, Cambodia, Egypt, Tunis, Yemen, to the silent anger the citizens of the United States are holding against surveillance, drones, and many more myriad of abuses, lies, and deceit has plagued the United States government. Point being, the Earth is experiencing what we call global revolution, yet with ever-growing concern. The globe, as we know it, is in free fall. The economies of such nations are growing unstable. Censorship is taking its place. Propaganda is being worked behind closed doors. The system has failed. But the people of all nations have not grown weary or have shown any sign of weakness towards exercising their civil, political, and human rights towards the corrupted body, that is the government. Keep fighting and keep resisting. Anonymous stands with you in this fight. This was a short and quick channel update. Much is going about, and we fully implore the citizens of all nations to stay up to date on national events that are circulating every minute. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. To the governments of all nations, expect us.